Told you I'd get us out of that.
5 minutes to get our breath would have killed you?
I think we're going to need to keep moving. Elika? Okay, so you're angry. Do you really think this is the right time? What was I supposed to do? Leave you there dead? He wanted you dead. With you dead, he would have escaped with no one to stop him. Now we stand a chance. Elika! We need to stick together! Elika! I had to pick a princess. Then why are you here, and not him?
His power is in all. That is why he set him free.
I didn't set him free. Elika, I didn't set him free. Ahriman will fall. Are you all right? We have to find a way out. If we get sealed in here, we might as well be dead. If we don't get killed down here. Are you all right to go on? Great. Good. Me too. Glad you could join me. Do you know where we're going? At least tell me you're all right.
I'm all right. Now get going.
Where's Ahriman?
Let's not find out.
If you believe there's no chance, then why are we running? Where are we running to? Surely you didn't expect me to just leave you back there. I can't see anything following us. But then I've said that before. Elika!
get here.
That's one less, Ahriman.
Going to let you go.
Doorway there.
Push. That's done it.
somewhere. Thanks!
Only send more servants to stop us.
You told me they were dead.
Ahriman is creating creatures from the corruption, but he must still be weak. He's using forms he's familiar with, ones he can create easily.
So those weren't the corrupted?
They had no souls.
I think we need to go forward. Elika! Let's keep going. Now what?
I don't know. Ahriman has been trapped in the temple for a long time. It will take him time to gather his power, but when he does, he will visit a thousand horrors upon us.
If he's weak, we should go back. Stop him now before his power grows.
The temple has gone. He is too strong for us now.
So what do we do?
You mean you don't have a plan? It was you who brought us here.
We had to get away.
To where?
Let's get out of this place. We can see what happens next.
I know where we're running from. But where are we running to? You don't know, do you? I thought about the consequences. That's why I did what I did. That's why I had to die.
Your death gave Ahriman what he wanted.
So did bringing me back to life.
To need some help.
Ahriman is trying to cut us off.
It's not lit. Maybe there's some sort of temple. Somewhere we can activate the plate?
No.
Or there's another way out of here.
There is nowhere to go. Even if we escape here, there is nowhere to run to.
I can think of 100 places.
And Ahriman will follow us to all of them. Ahriman, his power is growing. He's getting closer.
Close isn't good enough. This isn't going to end like this. There is always another way out.
What is this place? If I know, we might find a way to escape it.
A hammam. A bathhouse.
If those gates down there controlled the water, they might drain the corruption.
Whatever we try, let's try it fast. If that plate lighting up wasn't a sign, then nothing is. We have to keep going. Okay!
Quickly, while the power holds!
You can't give up. Not now. It seems something's finally on our side. Let's reach the next crank. This has to take us somewhere.
The corruption has gone down.
There!
We haven't escaped yet.
The crank worked last time. Let's see what it does this time. We have to get across. Come on, Elika! I mean, I can't see it, so I'll tell you what. We make it out of here. I'll take you to a city bath if you like. I'll even hold your towel.
If we make it out of here, you'd better hope the city is still there.
You really think Ahriman can do that? That he can escape the desert?
He can. He is. Nothing can stop him.
Here you go.
care of us.
All this for us, Ahriman? If he can't be stopped, Elika, why is he trying to stop us? That's it! Take whatever form you want. You're still finished. Don't you see? If he's trying to stop us, he's scared of something. He's scared of you.
I can't stop him.
That's not what Ahriman thinks.
I haven't the power to stop him. Only Ormazd can do that.
Is scared that he can be stopped. We can stop him.
All we can do now is warn people of what is coming.
Whatever we do, we have to get you out of here.
You're making me into something I'm not.
Ahriman is scared of something. He's scared of something that links with you.
I haven't the power to fight him. There is nothing that can stop him.
Maybe your powers will grow. Maybe Ahriman knows that.
My powers were fed by the temple. The temple has gone.
Your powers aren't fading, though. You're growing stronger, gaining more power.
It doesn't matter. Whether they grow or fade, I can't fight a god. Not even the strongest Ura of old could fight Ahriman. And I haven't a fraction of their power.
Whatever you say, Ahriman is scared of you.
What if he is simply taking revenge? The Ura imprisoned him for 1,000 years. He isn't the type to forgive and forget.
Neither am I. He still owes me a donkey.
Soon he will take everything else that remains. He will swallow cities, devour the land. There is nothing that can stop him.
We should move on. Before the corruption, it's time to build up.
Thank you.
This is the end of your road, not ours.
Four more Ormazd.
You're just going to slow us down. How big is this place? Let's see what those cranks do. When I brought you in here, I thought this place was a small temple, a tomb. But it must go on for miles.
We should stay on the path we are following. If we can get beyond the hills we are beneath, they might shelter us from Ahriman for a while.
Well, if we have to keep heading that way, then we either decide the mechanism to open that door is on the other side, and we're trapped, or we figure out a way to open it. That was the point where I was hoping for a suggestion.
There's a mechanism to the left of the door. There, two more higher up. We should see what those do.
Look for handholds on the columns. Those towers, anything we can use to climb across.
The towers are moving!
No wonder this is so heavy.
Take us somewhere. Where does that get us?
Bars has moved. Let's use the plate and see if we can move the other bars. In Ormazd's step!
The door is still not open.
There has to be another of those mechanisms we used. Up there on the back wall, if we can reach it.
Thank you. this does. Thanks!
Let's move the second one. Go on. That should let us reach the mechanism.
He can seek her, but he's not going to get her.
It is you he seeks. State your wish.
I wish you and Ahriman would go swallow yourselves.
Yes! here.
No!
Four Ormazd!
Your time is ending. Give yourself to Ahriman.
You would turn your back on fortune.
You would serve a false god.
You shall go no further.
Your deeds are done.
Let's get out of here.
Why don't you take what he has to offer?
Is that what you think of me? That I could do that? Let's see if you were right about the path forward. You know, I could have taken the concubine's offers, or the alchemist. I didn't come here wanting this. I know you've been through a lot, but this isn't a day I want to repeat either. You just don't want to see what's right in front of you. Bargaining is a sign of desperation. These hills must lead us away from Ahriman's power. He wants to reach us before we can get away from him. You said it yourself, he's weak right now. And the further we get from him, the weaker his power will be.
Until he grows stronger.
Which gives us time.
We must use the plates.
And I was going to say we should just hold hands and hope. There's not a temple. How are the plates in here working?
Who knows what is here? There could be a temple in a part of this place that we haven't seen.
You still won't admit it. It's you that's causing this, not a place. You have the power now. I hope this takes us out of here. doesn't matter what you try, Ahriman. You're not going to stop us. First you offer me gold, then you try to kill me. Those are sort of mixed messages. I hope this takes us out of here. Tomb. I hope that's not an omen.
It must be the mausoleum of Achaemenes, king of the Uro when the city fell. He returned to liberate it from Ahriman.
And they buried him underground? Not much of a reward.
He refused to be buried in the city. He felt shame for allowing the city to fall. He was laid to rest in secret. Pilgrims found his tomb. They built this.
And we should hope it is an omen. Ahriman can be stopped. But Princess, if I die in the cause, cremate me. These places give me the creeps. Let's see what this does. Somewhere. It looks like we need to get down to that mausoleum.
The cranks move the walls. The plates must connect them so we can reach the handholds.
Take us somewhere.
This should follow the same pattern as the other set.
If we can find a way across them. Ormazd sure takes big steps! This is a rush! I'm not that keen on the whole death thing. It seems overrated to me. What was it like?
What?
You didn't say. I mean, you've been there and back. What was death like?
I saw light. I saw the temple below me, you, and then nothing, just light.
That's it?
That's all I can remember, until you brought me back.
Like I said, overrated. This king, how did he and the Ura fight Ahriman last time?
They were pushed back, almost destroyed, before Ormazd joined them. It took Ormazd's power to stand against Ahriman, to defeat him. And even then, they were almost destroyed.
But they fought. They found an answer. They won.
You created this mess. Now you want to believe I can save you from it. There aren't simple answers. We can stay alive for now, but that won't stop Ahriman. He will sweep the world clean of all who oppose him.
You know what Ahriman did when you died? Gloated. He was happy. He wasn't scared. He wasn't angry. He knew he was going to get out, that there was nothing to stop him escaping. That's why he's after you now. He's afraid you can stop him.
Then he fears for nothing. We can run, gather the light, but the shadows will lengthen and there is nothing we can do to stop it.
You're wrong. I thought I was the one that left everything behind and didn't care.
I thought you were the one who didn't believe.
There's something about being swallowed by a god and seeing people come back from the dead that changes your perspective. I don't see how you can have lost your faith and kept your powers.
I don't know why.
You just can't admit you were wrong.
You don't know what you're talking about.
If this king can stand and fight after the city is lost, why not you?
He didn't stand. He ran in fear like the others until Ormazd finally heard their pleas.
Then we get a message to Ormazd.
What do you think the Ura have been doing for the last 1,000 years? 20, 30 generations we have called out to him, and nothing. That is why our faith crumbled. The city turned to dust.
Your faith didn't crumble. And your powers haven't either. If they come from Ormazd, you must have some connection with him.
You have no right to bring me back. You've endangered everything, everyone, with what you've done.
And you deciding to offer your life without saying a word was just fine?
We had one chance to seal him away. One chance to save things for another 1,000 years. And now it's gone.
Give me a hand here. This does. This has to take us somewhere.
Let's go!
in the dark. Not
you always talk of power, and you always run away. We are getting out of here.
Let's get out of here before he comes back.
We're getting close. We are almost through this place.
Let's keep going. Doors. Another of those. Are we to getting out of here?
Close. Once we get out of here.
Well, then let's get out of here.
Get out through there. We will have reached the other side of the hills. They'll shelter us from Ahriman for a while.
Elika! Go! Get out of here!
Ah!
We have to find a way! We have to find a way!
No!
Fair, do they?
We have to keep going! That wasn't your father.
Yes.
It's Ahriman.
Be He doesn't want us to go! Just because he's growing stronger doesn't mean...
If I couldn't stop him now, how can I ever hope to? Ahriman is free, and he will only grow more powerful.
We have to get out of here. If we cross the desert, there's a city 2-3 days from here. Or there's a port. It's further, but we could cross the sea, find somewhere further away.
Go where you will. May Ormazd watch over you.
Elika, you can't do this alone.
I know. That is why I must find my people.
Elika! Elika!